Narmada Bachao Andolan activist Medha Patkar's passport has been impounded by the regional passport office in Mumbai. The passport was impounded after Patkar failed to respond and submit documents based on an October 18th show cause notice. According to the passport authorities, there are 9 FIRs registered against Patkar, which she has not declared. But Patkar has maintained that she has not committed any offence while filing the passport application.